Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, he's a fucking motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, he's a total motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, fucking fuck the mother. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucking Pope. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, he's a fucking mother. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, he's a total mother. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, fucking fuck the motherfucker. Fuck the motherfucker, fuck the motherfucking Pope. Fuck the motherfucker and fuck you, motherfucker. If you think that motherfucker is sacred, if you cover for another motherfucker who's a kiddie fucker, fuck you, you're no better than the motherfucking rapist. And if you don't like the swearing, this motherfucker pours from me, and reckon it shows moral or intellectual paucity, then fuck you, motherfucker. This is language one employs, but one is fucking cross at motherfuckers, fucking boys. Yep. And I don't give a fuck if calling the Pope a motherfucker means you unthinkingly brand me, and I'm thinking apostate. This has nought to do with other fucking godly motherfuckers. I'm not interested right now in theological debate. There are other fucking songs and there are other fucking ways. I'll be a religious apologist on other fucking days. But the fact remains, if you protect a single kiddie fucker, then Pope or Prince or Plumber, you're a fucking motherfucker. Yeah? And I don't give a fuck what any other motherfucker believes about Jesus and his motherfucking mother. I've no problem with the spiritual beliefs of other fuckers, while those beliefs don't impact on the happiness of others. If you build your church on claims of fucking moral authority, and with threats of hell impose it on others in society, then you, you motherfucker, can expect some fucking wrath. When it turns out you've been fucking us in our motherfucking asses. Our motherfucking asses. So fuck the motherfucker and fuck you, motherfucker, if you're still a motherfucking papist. If he covered for a single motherfucker is a kiddie fucker, fuck him, he's as evil as the motherfucking rapist. And if you look into your motherfucking heart and tell me true, if this motherfucking stupid fucking song offended you with its filthy fucking language and its fucking disrespect, if it made you feel angry, go ahead and write a letter. But if you find this song more offensive than the possibility the Pope protected priests when they were getting fucking fiddly, then listen to me, motherfucker, this here is a fact. You are just as morally misguided as that motherfucking power-hungry, self-aggrandized bigot in the stupid fucking hat. If the Pope owned a disco, no one would come, because they won't allow gays there. And who'd stop the dancing? Who'd stop the dancing? Who'd stop the dancing? Who'd stop the dancing? If the Pope owned a disco, oh, oh, oh. If the Pope owned a disco, oh, 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 oh. If the Pope owned a disco, oh, 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 oh.